few minutes early, but I want to tell you how happy we are to be back. My name is Libby.
And my name is Bob.
This is my husband, Bob. We're known as Second Chance, and we come all the way from Smith Mountain Lake to be with you today. And I have to tell you, this is one of the prettiest communities we've seen. I love just the feeling when you walk in with the covered porch, and it's just beautiful. In fact, Danville is beautiful. I've never been to Danville before our last performance, so we're happy to be back with you. Today we're going to do something called the Great American Composer Show, and actually this is the first of two parts. We have two shows. And Bob designed the show. He is a graduate of Berklee College of Music. You want to tell him about it?
This show is going to include six of the great composers. We're going to be doing Jerome Kern, Henry Mancini, Harold Arlen, Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart, Jimmy Webb, and George and Ira Gershwin. So you're going to hear some of the great American songbook songs.
We also give you some information about them. You're welcome to sing along if you want to. It never bothers us at all if you do that. And we just want you to sit back and enjoy it. If it's too loud or if there's something not right, just let us know, okay? And we're sorry we lost people. That makes us sad.
You're listening to Old Man River from Showboat, written by Jerome Kern.
Jerome David Kern was one of the most important American theater composers of the early 20th century. He wrote more than 700 songs, including such classics as Old Man River,
Can't Help Loving That Man,
A Fine Romance,
Smoke Gets in Your Eyes,
All the Things You Are,
and The Way You Look Tonight. A native New Yorker, Kern created dozens of Broadway musicals and Hollywood films in a career that lasted more than four decades.
And although dozens of Kern's musicals and musical films were hits, only Showboat is now regularly revived.
Let's see if you remember some, just a few, these Jerome Kern songs. All the Things You Are, written by Jerome Kern.
You are the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight.
Yes, you're lovely. Cheeks are soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing
of wine and rose. through a meadowland toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there.
Moon River and
say, during the time he was writing a lot of these songs, they'd say, well, I don't know what he's written. But they would listen to a song and find that they would come away humming the melody, like Moon River. Do you guys remember Mancini? Henry Mancini? Moon River? Oh, yeah. It's great.
Without your love, it's a melody played in a pity arcade. a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
And this next song was Harold Arlen's most famous song. Libby's going to do the introduction to the song for you, and then I'm sure you'll recognize it. Harold Arlen.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, to just a step beyond the rain. Way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. So birds fly over the rainbow, why then oh why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly, if happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow,
Harold Arlen.
All right, moving right along. Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Just a song at the start, but it soon is a hymn to your grace. Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart.
In 1919, Richard Rodgers met Lorenz Hart. The duo wrote several hit shows for both Broadway and London. Their 1920 shows produced standards such as Mountain Greenery, My Heart Stood Still, and You Took Advantage of Me.
In 1935, they wrote an almost unbroken string of hit shows that ended only with Hart's death in 1943. Many of the songs from these shows are still sung and remembered, including The Most Beautiful Girl in the World,
My Romance,
Little Girl Blue,
Where or When,
My Funny Valentine,
The Lady is a Tramp,
Falling in Love with Love,
Bewitched, and Bothered and Wildered.
Here are three of the most beautiful ballads from Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart. My Romance, Richard Rodgers, Lorenz Hart.
is your figure less than Greek?
Is your mouth a little weak when you hold? You
keep on ringing off the wall. That's all.
By the time I make Oklahoma, you'll be sleeping.
I'll turn softly, call your name out,
and you cry, just think I would really leave you.
But time and time again, you try to tell me so. Just didn't know
you would really go.
On the way, he stopped in Kansas and went to work for the telephone company, where he wrote this next song, Wichita Line.
I have a lineman for the county, and I drive the main roads, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire. Is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows that stretch, that's out.
One day, Jimmy heard some bad news.
Boy, you heard I'm getting married. Heard I'm getting married. This time I'm really sure. And this is the end. They know
could have been.
This time we are
This time we almost made some sense of it, didn't we?
And after all the loves of my life,
George and Ira Gershwin.
Just imagine someone waiting at the cottage. someone still waiting at the cottage door.
Where two hearts become one, who can ask for anything more? Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow. Nice work if you can get it, and if you get it, won't you tell me how?
Oh, yeah.
This next George and Ira Gershwin song has been recorded by every singer in the world. And Libby's going to do it for you.
And I say neither.
Daisies and green pastures.